back to the channel. My name is Waslyn from JMom Creations. Welcome. Today I am in my bedroom. I will be spruicing it up a little bit. As you guys know, I like to change things around. If you are new, my name is Waslyn. I post one video once a week. I love all things home. I love to decorate my home on a budget and switch it around every now and then. And for you those that are returning, thank you so much for watching today's video. Today I am in my bedroom. Of course, I get bored with the same thing. So I don't decorate for Halloween, but I will be sprucing up the house. We moved some of the pumpkins, although I did not have a lot of pumpkins this year, but I did have a lot of strong, you know, brown and taupe and orange colors. So I'm going to tone things down a little bit starting in my bedroom. First, I remove the orange comforter and I wash everything. And as you can see, I already started covering my bed. I bought these fresh linens and everything. I did not change too much. I'm leaving the decor the same. I just didn't want to have all this bright orange. I get bored with them. So I'm going to make it very cozy and very nice to welcome the Thanksgiving. So I did not decorate. I don't decorate for Halloween. So I think by bringing everything light and airy, it will make, you know, the room, it will make me be okay at ease. Because the colors, really, I love colors, but they, you know, I get bored with them very quickly. So let's go ahead and finish the room. Talking about colors, right? So this is a beautiful pillow cover that I will be bringing, because of course I'm bringing still colors, but it's not as much powerful as the one that I had. So I'm bringing this, and I think it looks very pretty on the bed. Very pretty. I love that print. It is so calm and so nice. I'm going to pair the pillows with that pillow cover, with the set of these pillow covers and the pillow insert from Pottery Barn. And I love my linen on iron, because I think it brings a little coziness onto your bed, like a laid-back feel, which I love. So to finish it off, so I bought another pillow and a cozy blanket at the end of the bed that I got from IKEA. I love this throw blanket. It is so big. It is the Sunny Reezy blanket from IKEA. It is so soft and it brings that coziness feel onto the bed. And before I add that, I have my blanket, which I always had on the bed. This is from Pottery Barn. It is the Prima Loft, and it is the down alternative comforter. So I always have that in the back and the bottom foot of the bed, and I love the way everything looks. So I just love the way things are looking in the room. It is so cozy, so beautiful, so simple, using things that I already had. Just change the room around and it brings this beautiful feel and so comfortable to watch TV on. So thank you so much for watching today's video. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I hope this video inspires you to refresh your room. It doesn't have to be too much, just something very cozy that you can cuddle in on the bed. Thank you again for watching. I will see you very soon in the next one. Until next time, stay blessed and be safe. Bye, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will really appreciate it, and give today's video a big thumbs up. Until next time, stay safe and be blessed. Bye, y'all.